Okay, hello and welcome back to our Dark Souls Online No Death playthrough. What do you I? Another one. Well, I'm going to be honest, I was about ready to give up on this game. Because I went online to see what the hell I was supposed to do on the catacombs, and they said, ah, oh, there is some dude all the way back there, the one that killed me with fire. To kill him, and then the skeletons will not revive. And I said, well, I would never do that on a blind no death playthrough. It is ridiculous, a stupid idea. Going all the way in to kill that dude. So I was out to give up when I went to see a playthrough, a blind playthrough, supposedly blind playthrough, it should say. And I realized I missed two whole areas. I didn't see them. I don't know why. It doesn't make any sense. I'm usually very attentive, but the guy instantaneously as he arrives to the Firelink Shrine sees a staircase I never saw before, and this is another one that I could have seen, but maybe it just blended into the background. So I was going to give up because I said that if the only way forward is the catacombs, I would never be able to survive that encounter. It's ridiculous, unless I met a game, something I refuse to do. Turns out that's not the case, so let's try the night again. Why? Because the night was working fine last time. So yeah, basically I'm going to do what I said originally. I think let's try every single class. I'm going to repeat this class because everything was going fine until I basically committed suicide. So I saw no other choice but to go further into the catacombs. Escape that way. my testicle to its in conclusion. That is that it is just not possible to finish this game without dying. Absent metagaming.
You. You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask, an undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
doesn't look like what I remember. This is not working now. They're fighting. You know what, let's try another class, just to see if this is the best class I can do that with. It's not. Okay, so far the knight is winning, it's followed closely by the bandit. I will select one and try my last attack.